Evans. I have, I don't know if you want to see the papers or not. They're for multiple requests that have been answered.
What's your question?
On the first one, Millennial, I believe we hired them to help write for grant writers. I thought we had somebody in-house that did the grant writer. Maybe I was wrong. My concern was, the fine, it says $3,300 in services rendered. All the other ones I had were itemized, what they did. Is there a reason that Millennial doesn't say what type of grant they're going for? Not that you need specifics to say ADOs for the police department or whatever. That can't be listed there?
It doesn't have to be listed here, but they provide a monthly report of progress of what they do, what they applied for, what's in progress, what they've won, what they've lost.
Is it possible to list that? Because even with the legal, Mr. Jennifer Tempo, they list at least what they were working on, how long it was.
Okay.
And on the other one, with the very concern, that's the AT&T building. It's your department. You have three mobile phones. There's no phone calls on there. It's only data transfer.
And your point?
The point is, what kind of data we transfer on all the mobile phone for?
If I look at my emails, which are connected to my business phone, that's not the data. So
at all three, you check. It's all three numbers there. There's no phone calls.
Yeah. And does the phone have to be used for a phone call? Is that what you're suggesting?
No. My suggestion is that if you're going to have data transfer, I would assume that the servers are protected with security.
Sure.
If you're doing data transfer over a phone, you might not have the same level of security. And if, I don't know what kind of data you're transferring. That's not obvious. But my concern is, are we going to go around the regular security system that we have?
Jason Kirk is highly confident, and we have a very strong security network, and we wouldn't be allowed to do that.
But not on the phone.
I would have to yield to him as the expert, but I'm not aware of any issue with security and using a data transfer when you're looking at emails on the phone.
Could I get some kind of assurance? Can I talk to Jason about that? Because I'd like to know what kind of data we're transferring over a mobile phone.
He works for Commissioner Tucci, so I would ask him that question.
Okay. Oh, and one last follow-up question, if I may. On the fire engine, we got insurance money. We're putting a down payment down. Is there going to be, what is the town actually going to contribute to the whole cost of the fire engine?
I don't know if the net insurance settlement yet, but I would expect that it would be the gross purchase price unless the insurance proceeds equal in that price unless it's a down payment.
Do we have to finance the rest of the fund for the fire engine? Will that be financed?
No, the fire truck. What we do, especially for large purchases, we spread them out over time, so the money is already available for that fire truck, so we would not have to do a bond ordinance to actually establish new debt. It's already been factored in over the last 5 years.
Okay, thank you.